My grandpa fought in World War II. He was such a noble dude. I can't even finish school. Missed my mom and left too soon. His dad was a fireman who fought fire so violent. I think I bored my therapist while playing him my violin. That's so insane. That's such a shame. Next to them I don't feel so grand. But I can't help myself from feeling bad. I kind of feel like two things can be said.